This.
Your way out of here. It wouldn't make you that easy. It's deactivated and only here for leverage.
You absolute prick.
Stop complaining and do your job.
What's that?
I was wondering if you would know.
I could tell you, but it depends.
On what?
On what your name is.
Like, con. Blake Connor.
How do you both have my name?
Blake Connor? Same. Look, I don't know how to explain this, but...
You don't need to. Let's get started.
With what?
Cracking this thing open.
What?
Stop playing the fool and deal with them. You had the perfect opportunity, but now they're getting too close to what is really happening. Deal with them now.
Why are you so calm about this? Most ordinary people freak out when they get here.
What do you mean when they get here?
Nice job, idiot.
Shut up.
Excuse me?
Not you. Look, I'm just saying, hypothetically, that if people get transported from another universe to this one, they would probably go ballistic.
Anyway, I found a nearby facility which could get us this thing to work. Not her.
Alright, how do we get it to work then?
I have some of my own tech and we can use some from the facility as well.
Sounds like a plan.
We better get going soon. My line of work doesn't allow me to see my daughter.
Yeah, same.
What do you have?
I have a son. Had a son? Guess I'm not too sure anymore.
Well, come on then, if you want to see him again.
Jesus Christ! Forgot you were here. You've been staring at me this whole time?
Warned you about growing attached to your variants. Kill them now.
I will. I'll stay out of my head.
Everyone I've sent for you to kill has been you. It makes it easier to lure them when you know them on a personal level.
I said I'll do it.
You better, or I'll replace you with your son.
Maybe we should go in one at a time.
Yeah, we could. Or...
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yes. Do you think he knows what we're looking for?
Shit.
What are you doing?
You can't just leave him there.
You have two options. One, I take your life and replace you with your son. Or two, you go in there with her and kill them all. I need that physical form. The clock is ticking.
Are you gonna come help or what? Four floors and he could be on any of them.
Sounds easy.
There's too many stairs in this place.
Luckily, this is the last floor.
Keep your eyes open. We don't know who we're dealing
with. I have some idea.
Really?
What?
Hang on! You speak?
Well, yeah. I'm from the future. I'm not a moron.
We thought you were from the 1860s. Anyway, you didn't need to do this, so we'll come in with cool music and everything.
Oh, sorry. Well, I found the thing you're looking for.
Anyway, let's get out of here.
You have one chance left. Kill them, or I'll take you instead.
We have a problem. The parts from my world works, but...
But what?
It can only send back two people, but we think you should be able to leave.
No, you guys deserve to go.
Thank you.
It's alright.
We'll come back to get you.
I gave you every chance and you still let them leave.
Don't listen to your bullshit rules. They're my friends.
You know what comes next, don't you?
Do it.